Mexico is one of the most important markets because we're so close. It just makes sense to utilize our product in this area because they're in need of our product and we're in need of moving this product forward. It's a win-win for both countries, and if we would lose Mexico, it would be a detriment to our whole industry. So it's very important to the hog sector.
Great trip, phenomenal experience as a board of director on the National Pork Board. First and foremost, I would like to say thank you to the U.S. Meat Export Federation, the work they do for us as pork producers, the signage and the clarity in which they provided of how important this market is for us. And I've always realized they're great partners, but this is phenomenal. The network they have, the relationships they have, they are deep and wide in the business, and we as domestic producers appreciate it a great deal. The retail case was phenomenal. Costco specifically, we made that visit yesterday and I was very impressed with the quality and the consistency of the product. Had the opportunity to go to the fresh market this morning, which is very different and diversified from what I'm used to, but still appreciate the amount of U.S. pork there as well and the quality of the fresh product.
The word out here is they like our product and they appreciate the fact that they can utilize it. We want to maintain that ability to bring this product to them. But it's just great to see U.S. labels on these meat products, whether it be in these high-end stores or on the other end of the spectrum.
It's just brought to light, confirmed for me, that our dollars are well spent with our partners at the U.S. Meat Export Federation.